See you, my little face, I can't forget the trace of pleasure I'll regret. Maybe my treasure, all the price I have to pay. See, maybe the song the summer sings, maybe the chill that autumn brings, maybe the hundred different things with no measure of a day. My reflected in the stream, she may know what she may seem inside a shell.
Today, here from the Bolivar Hall, we are doing an event from the South American members of the society. And we found someone very special here. She's an amazing singer. I had the pleasure to hear her. She is like an angel. And her name is?
Hi, I'm Jordan Jackson.
Jordan, how many years you've been singing?
A few years. I used to sing in my church's choir, and I was always involved in singing and music and performing as a child. And just mostly in the last few years, I've been focused on it more. It's my passion. So.
Wow. Do you know, most of the beautiful singers, the ones that I like, they come from churches, like Mariah Carey, yeah. but you know, Whitney Houston, they were choir singers. And tell me, what type of music you sing?
My main style is jazz. I love jazz. I love like the old school jazz, like Ella Fitzgerald and Billie Holiday. I think it definitely has an influence on my music.
It's very velvet, her voice. It's very melodical and filled this room. She actually sang at the beginning a cappella, and it was beautiful. Honestly, it sounds really warm. And you have a CD or a track or something that you have recorded?
I'm currently working on an album, actually. I've got various songs that are on the go, and I should have a video out by the end of this year.
Wow.
Not next year.
So you're working on a video as well?
Yeah.
Okay, have you done any more videos that people can Google you and check you out?
Last year I did a collaboration with a friend of mine. It's called Beautiful Mistake, and that's on YouTube, so you can search that.
Beautiful Mistake, guys.
It can help you change your ways. Don't let it burn, let it bloom into a beautiful mistake.
Directed by a friend of mine called Taylor Killing.
Uh-huh.
And yeah, so have a little look.
So, now, I heard that you've been in South America, really?
I have.
Wow, what do you think about the experience?
Oh, it was amazing. I was there about 4 years ago now. I don't know where the time's gone, but it was lovely. I'd love to go back again.
I know that many people in South America, if they heard you, they must be wondering how to contact you. Even people here in London. So how can people contact you?
Well, my Facebook page isn't up and running yet, but watch this space. I've got a Twitter page, which is Lady J Jackson.
Lady J Jackson.
Yeah, Lady J, the letter, and then Jackson. So I'm always updating gigs that I've got on my Twitter page, and watch the space for like Facebook and website.
Okay, we want to look forward to see that video, and this was our invitation for you guys.
On that day that you can never change, don't let it burn, let it bloom into a beautiful mistake. It's a beautiful mistake. It can help you change your ways. Don't let it burn, let it bloom into a beautiful mistake.
Yo, see the sun.